One of the things, I was graduated in 1968, and about a month before I was graduated, I saw a movie called The Graduate. You remember the shot of Dustin standing on that walkway that moves, and he's just lost, you know? That's how I felt when I was graduated. And I read a little blurb in the paper about a week after that, after I was graduated, and I read in there, part of Dustin Hoffman's new movie, The Midnight Cowboy, will be filmed in Big Springs, Texas. Well, I got in my head that I was going to get in on that. And I got in touch with the Ramada Inn, and they told me to get in touch with the Chamber of Commerce and where they were staying. And I got the names and dates and times of anybody that had anything to do with casting that was flying in from New York or L.A. And I drove all the way from when I was living in Fort Worth, and I drove all the way to Big Springs four times to be there and meet them in the area where they were signing in from arriving at the Ramada Inn. And I had my 8x10 with a picture of me, and I shook my hand. Met him, you know, I made four trips from Fort Worth back and forth to Big Springs, which was about 200 and some odd miles. And so I was persevering. Well, they got to know me. This is the guy from Fort Worth that keeps coming back. Well, sure enough, they had this thing. They had all the guys that were going to try for this part, and there was about 35 to 40 of them. They lined up around the swimming pool, and I was there in line, and I went by, and I was up for the role of a small-town West Texas punk, and I had experience. So I bought myself a used a Levi jacket from a little dinky store, and didn't wear a shirt, and it was just a yep and nope. I played Gary Cooper, and they came by with John Schlesinger and Jerry Hillman, the producer. John Schlesinger had won Academy Award for directing Darling with Julie Christie in it. And so I was there, and I yepped and noped them, and they went by, and they called me and said, I'd like for you to go over and stand next to John Voight. We want to take some pictures of you. And so I went over there, and they had a bunch of small town boys. And so John didn't have a lot to do. He's kind of standoffish and everything. And I turned to him, and I said, I think this is a pretty good deal. He said, why, yes, it is. I said, oh, great. I just graduated from college with a degree in theater from WP in West Texas. He went, you're an actor? I said, uh-huh. And he says, you can call these guys fool. They think you're from here in Big Springs. He says, don't tell anybody. So I got my first role. And it was one role, and it was in the back of that theater, and they were kissing with the girl, and I had my line of dialogue. So, perseverance. And don't be afraid of failure. They're not going to remember that. They really won't. You'll remember it much longer than anybody else on the planet. So just shoot the craps, go out, and do what you can.